Okay. It's the level I've been dreading for a long time. I just started this level last night and realized how late it was and said, forget it! Quit and cut that part out of the video, so... And then I started it again just a moment ago and realized, oh shit, it's lagging. I better reboot and start again.
Made it. You made quite the team. I'm stronger. I'm smarter. I'm better looking. Onus is behind the vault door. Let's not keep him waiting. And I got a bigger dick.
I feel like this game was written by a 10-year-old. Well, a 12-year-old. I don't know. Oh.
What's happening?
They must know we're coming.
Just as Cap predicted. So, what do we have to do here again?
Kickstart the backup generators in Limbo to overload the system so I can hijack the quantum encryption algorithms.
That's it. But, could you say that first bit again?
So, you have to kickstart the generators.
Four of them, right?
Yeah, that's right. One in each tunnel.
Alright, so what's gonna happen is I'm gonna go down these tunnels, fight a bunch of dudes, start the generators, and then I have to go back and do some stupid puzzle. Sorry, I'm just adjusting my video settings on my TV, which is something I should have done before I started this video. So this is going to be boring for myself and you, so I will not be offended if you decide to skip ahead. God! There. Whoops. Man, I forgot how to play this game overnight. There we go. Yep, very much like Resident Evil. Oh! Shit! Oh! Crap, I did not see it coming. Oh! No, not into that thing. Ah, I just can't fight these dudes in the corner.
That's one generator up and running.
Good. I'll reboot the server. Now, line up the power conduits with the corresponding server.
powder coming out of the gun. Not the other kind of powder. Al Pacino. Al Pacino would love to... Ah, never mind. It was a bad Scarface joke. I tried! Okay, how the fuck... Ooh, that was close. Uh-oh, mistake! Ah, shit! Aw, oh, these fuckers. Ow! That was a mistake! That was close, and I didn't even have to use a vital star. Oh, hey. I never have those keys. Alright. Oh, I forgot I could do this. God, this level is horrible. Whoever designed this thing. Ah. I don't... Oh, fuck! Okay. Slip right off the edge there. Great. Good use of health. I don't really know what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. Fuck! Oh! Okay, I'm sorry guys. This is embarrassing. I thought I had a double jump, but I made that air dash to the ledge and hit jump and nothing happened. Oh, right, I remember now. I'm an idiot. Okay. You see, this is why I like podcasting. I don't have to embarrass myself showing my horrible, horrible lack of skill. But whatever, I'm 26. I'm a grown man. Don't need to impress nobody. Oh, fuck.
That's two online, Virgil.
Good. Rebooting.
Shall I line it up?
You can. Or you can get the other generators online. Up to you.
spiders. Oh, fuck. Going in a circle here. Oh! Oh. Here we are. Okay, stand back this time. Okay. Oh, okay, you are an asshole. Enemies, oh shit, needing different weapons kind of stuff. It's really annoying. I really like Adam Sessler's review of this game, even though he scored it a little lower than I would have. I really agree with most of what he said.
Another in the bag.
Any problems?
No. I'll line them up later.
More platform jumping, who cares? Mario happened a long time ago, guys. Ah, fuck. Oh, hey. Another one of these guys. How do I get up there? He knocked me off the cliff, what an asshole. Out of here. Oh crap, okay. I can't believe I'm struggling like this on freaking easy. It's embarrassing. See how easy this is for enemies to leave me alone. Okay. Kinda didn't need to use those stars, but oh well. Or maybe I did. Oh! Stupid thing. Ah! Oh, I was afraid of that. Damn it.
Four. Got it. Where'd you learn to do that?
What?
That computer stuff.
Hacking? Help yourself as a kid? I guess it gave me a sense of control.
Control? We never had that, did we?
No.
I always felt that something was amiss, hidden from me.
So did I. It's like a burning feeling inside.
Exactly. But I knew that if you peeled back the layers of bullshit, the truth would eventually out. Guess I channeled that energy into hacking. You? How'd you find release?
Killing demons and getting laid. With the computer stuff, that sounds good too.
So, you know, as much as I pick on this game for being very juvenile, it occasionally has its glimpses of wisdom. Wisdom's a strong word, never mind.
Two to go.
It's creative at times. Whatever. That's not the right word either. So... damn it. I hate this stupid puzzle. It's so horrible.
Business.
Oh, you guys locked down. You didn't have to deal with my dumbass wandering around like an idiot.
You know what you have to do. You lure him out. I close the hell gate with the Amato. Then we go for the kill.
Any ideas how I draw him out?
We killed his unborn child. Get him rabid.
Got it.
But do not try and kill him. He is immortal until I shut down the Hellgate.
Right.
This is it, Dante. We have to put our lives into each other's hands completely, without hesitation.
We are brothers, after all.
Face of the Demon. Getting closer, guys. Man, I like this game, but it'll be a relief to have it done. It's a lot of work.
Why did you kill my child? I will ask you again. Why did you kill my child?
Because you killed my mother.
So it was revenge. I see.
It was more than that.
Oh?
It was for freedom.
Freedom? Well, you seem to have all the freedom you need. The freedom to murder my heir?
I'm not talking about my freedom. I'm talking about mankind's.
Mankind? And what would mankind do with freedom, do you suppose? Because when I arrived, they had it. And what do you think they did with it? They fought. They killed. They starved. I brought prosperity. I brought structure. And what have you brought? Besides violence, war, death.
Killing your child like that? Watching it explode into little wet chunks? Hearing you scream like one of your little demon bitches? Priceless. Ah.
Leave my brother alone.
That's gross.
You okay, Dante?
You took your time.
You're welcome.
Transformer.
Careful. Two sons of Sparta.
You ready for this?
Sons of Sparta.
We can kill him now?
Hellgate is shut.
You will die.
Never! Any ideas?
You see that eye of his?
Yes.
His demon child had something like that. We start there.
Shh.
We'll have to get it open.
You're an asshole! Keep him busy. I'll try and get the eye exposed.
Don't attack him. Just stay alive until I expose his eye.
Why can't I move? There we go. Bonk!
Dante! Do something! Get to the eye!
Good save.
Look, he's showing cracks. Dante, you see that?
Yeah, I see it. He's still in there.
We need to get in there and kill him. Come on, let's go.
Anything in here? Nope. There you go.
Why was his body in there?
Mundus is merged with his physical body. That's why he's protecting it.
So if we kill his body,
we kill Mundus.
Bonk! Okay, is there some kind of... I don't get it. Oh, I see. It's way over here. That's embarrassing. Oh, I dove too early. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, I hated this part. Oh wow, that's easily the better weapon. Caught up in my headphones cord. Oh. Fuck.
did it.
It's not done yet. Surprised I didn't unlock that.
Into the real world. What was once hidden is now laid bare for all to see. Revolution is in the air.
I never believed I'd live to see this day.
It's the beginning of the end for the demons. Mankind would be free.
Yes. Free from the demons. The path is clear for us to rule.
What did you just say?
The path is clear for us to rule.
To rule what?
This. Everything.
Virgil.
You mean like Mundus?
No. No. We'll be nothing like Mundus. We'll respect our subjects, not enslave them.
Subjects?
He means you. He means humans.
I thought we were fighting for freedom.
It was his freedom we were fighting for, not yours.
Don't be so simplistic. Humans are frail. They're like children. They need protection. Not just from others, but from themselves. We, you and I, have saved them.
You and I saved them?
Who else?
A human.
Cat was useful, but...
Useful?
Cat saved my life. Cat held out under torture to keep your existence a secret. Cat led us through the tower to Mundus's lair. We would have failed 20 times over if it weren't for her.
Listen. If you can't see the chaos that humans will cause, if you don't want the responsibility of protecting them, then stand aside. I'll rule alone.
I didn't help you destroy Mundus so that you could take his place. I can't let you do this, Virgil.
And I can't let you stop me, brother. Stand aside.
Don't do this.
Virgil, please.
Stay out of this!
Ah! That's a shotgun taste.
It's not too late. Yes, it is.
Triggering this cutscene. I changed the last minute.
I am begging you. Please stop. For me.
Mm-hmm.
my protection now.
You've chosen the wrong side. You're not human, Dante. You never will be.
That's it. You know, before this game came out, I was pretty against the idea of a new Devil May Cry game from a new developer, but I'm pretty damn ready for a new Devil May Cry game, so bring it on, Ninja Theory. Go. Stay tuned. I'm gonna do some Bloody Palace, and I'll just upload all of this. The levels I just played will be a separate video from the Bloody Palace. So, anyway, stay tuned for that.